Smarter for me means kind of goes beyond the customer's expectations.
Whether it's helping them manage inventory, whether or not it's creating a custom service arrangement, whether or not it's putting that worldwide label on the product, we've gone through those hoops on behalf of our customers so that they don't have to do it themselves.
We will sit with the customer and iron out every single requirement and determine how best we get to the solution that the customer is seeking, whether it's a desktop, whether it's a workstation, whether it's a tablet. We also do things in our global supply chain, things that haven't been done in other places.
So as an OEM provider, the supply chain has to be top-notch. We're top 25 of Gartner's supply chain companies in the world.
If our products aren't reliable, if our quality isn't the best and we can't stand on that, then we're gonna have a really tough time owning the market.
Something that we're developing now is called the OEM Solution Blueprint. It's helping our customers in a specific vertical look at the market trends, the technology trends, as well as the relevant partners in the ecosystem. So we take those facets of the market and we establish a blueprint that allows our customers to know not only that we're investing in understanding their customer base so that we can design better, we can innovate better, but also we can customize for them. Customization can be as complex as multiple graphics cards in a workstation. It can be as complex as completely changing the infrastructure of the BIOS.
Manufacturing and automation is probably the largest opportunity out there in the case of OEMs because it takes a solution provider to really customize the hardware and software requirements.
We've been focusing on things like telematics and logistics. We've been focusing on OEMs that are working with edge devices that need to provide predictive maintenance.
There are lots of manufacturing lines that have dozens of sensors, tons of sensors out there, and they're collecting petaflops of information. So putting edge devices on those lines and those places where we can have some kind of compute that at least makes some decision-making possible.
We've had relationships with third-party manufacturers. We've developed our own products now, and we've grown with the customer's needs in that space.
There's a lot of really important facets of the journey that an OEM customer goes through in the manufacturing space that requires not only hardware technology and services, but also an element of system integration, a specific software package that's customized for the outcome that we're trying to accomplish with the solution. So this becomes really a true ecosystem of partners.
Chances are your current provider is providing a product that is extremely expensive. It's not very reliable, and you don't know from day one to day 5,000 whether or not you're getting the same product. Is that company going to stand by your product with driver support, et cetera? Lenovo has that guarantee. Lenovo has that capability. Lenovo has that concern for the customer that we're not going to embark on an industry or a solution where we can't check all those boxes.
Lenovo OEM Solutions. Powering what's next.